So I just finished the Coliseum again. They had new battles in there now that I have Tifa and Barret. But now it's time to leave this place and continue the side quest hunt, I guess. So I think there's still like three or so more side quests I have yet to find, I think. I can double check in the side quest menu. Let's see. So it's still two more I haven't discovered. I'm sure I'll find them as I walk around. Pretty sure there should be something in the gym. Have I been here before? Mithril Saber! Whoa. Definitely a magic weapon. Yeah, I don't really need any of those. And I don't need any of these either. Oh. Oh, when did I get this? Oh, that's the pedometer materia. Oh, so this is a way I can quickly level up materia. It's using this. So let's do it now. Guess not, maybe not with that. Maybe with that. Let's see what the Mithril Saber has. Blade Burst. Let's go ahead and level it up too. I'm pretty sure I can get some linking going on here. Bye. So this is pretty much a magic attack, of course. So let's go ahead and upgrade that. Probably want the increase in MP. What's this? Magic defense. I'm good. Trade-off. Let's trade-off. Recover MP when receiving significant damage. Wonder what counts as significant damage. So we'll find out eventually. Magic boost. Attack power. Look at all that magic. Go ahead and get the. I'm gonna need both if I want to link both. Okay, I think I'll just get the magic increases. I'm up for one more over here, but let's see if there's something else worth getting. Oh, I think just the magic boost. I'm already wearing this. So it's deadly dodge is maxed out. So I'll keep it though. Probably put the time material in here. I can go ahead and put the barrier in here too. I feel like I should put fire just for some of these battles. The fire's already maxed out. I think fire is very good, but. Maybe I don't need barrier because Barret's using barrier. Maybe I should get maybe MP boost. I don't know. Let's see what I have. Time, healing, ice, wind. Oops. Maybe I should put assess. Do I need to? I don't think I do. Prepare ATB boost. You know, this is probably good against, like, bosses and, you know, stronger enemies. Let's go ahead and get that. Alright, Barrett, you can go actually switch over to this. So what if they're going to tell us how it changes now that he has a melee weapon? Oh wow, 3500 AP. I should also probably put a revival with the AT or AP boost materia. I have 4 lightning materia. Let's give you lightning too. Some back road over here. Wait, is this, wait, where is this? I don't think I've been back here. I think this is actually how I would, leave to go to, the next area. Pretty sure I'm supposed to visit Don Corneo first. Wu-tai. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the way out, but I'm supposed to go to Don Corneo first before this segment starts, I'm pretty sure. Yep, that's that wall. Interesting, there's no wire yet, actually. Unless. I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna get out. Because I don't see. Normally, after the Sector 7's plate drops, there's supposed to be a wire that appears, but maybe. Just climb on the wall? Because I guess they can take and climb on those pipes. Oh, there's also this way. Which I'm assuming, I have to get there using some other route. The Mythos saber looks pretty nice though, I must say. Oh, Meta, or Andrea, something. Guess we're gonna put pull-ups now instead of squats. Your physique is slender, yet toned. That perfectly balanced symmetry. Muscles look tight, showing me one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Tifa?
せっかくだし兄と勝負してみないか思いっきり汗を流せば胸のモヤモヤもすっきりするよね私は構わないか。Let's do it. Set the same buttons.
Alright, basic rules. Pull up, perform more pull-ups than your opponent. Oh wow. He goes again, a crisscross now. In the event of a tie, you will lose. Follow the on-screen guide and press the corresponding buttons at the right moment to perform pull-ups. As you proceed, the guide will gradually fade from view, and you have to watch Tifa's movements to determine when to press the appropriate buttons. Be warned, however, that the button order changes per round. Oh, jeez. So I just gotta memorize it as I do it. With each successful pull-up, your pace will increase along with the speed with which you will have to respond. However, acting too slowly or too quickly will cause you to slip. When competing against more skilled opponents, Tifa will grow more fatigued and the chance that she may get caught in a sticking point will increase. When this happens, you must press the corresponding button repeatedly until the gauge is filled. Poorly timed button presses build more fatigue than perfect ones. Oh, I see. Alright. I love how Jules is down there, like, giving thumbs up and shit. That's actually hard. Oh, round two. I think it's the same sequence though. Holy crap. Of course she's beasting him out because it's a game, but that stance though. Oh, that's so funny. Seems you best me, Tifa. You kidding me? He barely did. He did like 9. I can do 10. I think on a good day I can do about 10. Like in a row, I mean. In a fairly good amount of time. But yeah, pull-ups are no joke for sure. Ooh, falling 3. That means everyone else can get a volume 3 as well. Ooh, watching Tifa dance? Oh man, I would love to see that. Oh. Huh. You have to do it once. And I never got any sticky situations or whatever. Let's see. Yeah. That's done. Oh, I can't go in here for some reason. That's the bar, I think. Right, so I don't want to go there anymore. I'll come back once I'm ready to progress the story. Whatever that is closed. What was that used to be? Yeah, I don't remember. Holy crap. Everything's different when it's daytime, you know? I'm still trying to figure out. Some song over here somewhere. Maybe it's. I guess I can't get that song wherever it is. Oh yeah. Can't go back to the Honeybee Inn because that's only a nightclub. Oh, what's back here? Oh. Oh yes.
It's
the Honeybee. Yep. That's actually part of the mini soundtrack you get with the deluxe edition. It's definitely fire. You know, I had no idea what it was. But then, you know, you start seeing things and piece things together. You a regular? Oh geez, another dance. And Cloud's like, never again will I dance. Oh. I'm guessing, again, depending on how you fare in the wall market area when right before you meet Don Corneo, you can, I guess, dictate whether or not you get chosen by Don Corneo. Don Corneo, if you want to call it like that. Ooh. Is that what I think it is? Not quite. But yes. Oh yeah, it's one of the ones you can buy, actually, so it's not that big of a deal. You know, it kind of sucks that they kind of make you wait till now until you can loot these chair chests. And again, I don't remember where each one is. Oh, I can't even go in there. Treasure chest down here. I think it's all three. I think there's only three. Oh, there's not even a treasure chest down here. That's sad. It's just a random place. Huh. There's no point of having that. I thought there was a treasure chest back there. This is the last one. Oh, it's only elixir. Sad. I was hoping it was something else, but I guess not. Let's check the map to make sure I've been everywhere, more or less. I haven't been to the materia shop. I can't go to the golden or honeybee inn. There, you can turn these in. Got a missing chocobo somewhere. Yeah, I wonder if I can go through here. Let's go down that way when I can. Let's finish off this quest. Oh, put it in the jukebox. I can do anything! Of course, the man is powered up by this. A lot of times, you're just gonna need the right soundtrack and you just feel pumped. I definitely gotta change my workout playlist. Add some of these tracks in there. Oh yeah. It's my favorite back in the day. When I was there. Oh no! Oh god. Bang. Holy crap. Old man still got it. That was amazing. Oh, Barrett gets one. I mean, he gets one right now. Let's see. Where else I need to go? I think the materia shop, just to see it again. And I guess his item shop that's right here. I mean, everything looks so different during the day. Nothing new. Let's go, Tifa. Material shop's up this way. Anything new? Nope. Alright. I just wanted to open the map up. Let's see here. Can't go that way. Madam M didn't want me going in there. Let's go down this right side here. I'm sure the last truck was actually down that way, so a good thing to go to right now. Oh, I wonder if this thing actually worked. Because in the original, you can actually fix it so it works, but I didn't do it in this game. Alright, let's go. It should take me to Sector 6's connection to Sector 7. Hopefully there's a chocobo on the way. That'll be the last chocobo. Hopefully I don't run past anything I need. Oh, there's the last side quest. Oh, it's Weimer, this guy.
Weimer, okay?
大丈夫か。自警団は動けるやつらが手分けして怪我人の救助に当たっている。任せろ。と言いたいところだが大問題がある。噂は本当だったんだ。地下に死んだの実験場があって、そこからモンスターが湧いてる。クラウド君、何でもやったのか。実験場に降りて地下のモンスターを一掃してもらいたい。危険すぎる依頼だが俺にしかできないだろう。
その通りだ。頼む。その通りだ。先に逃げてきた連中はどうしましたんだろう。Did I buy this song? Yeah, I did. Yeah, I really don't want to miss out on anything. Is there anything back here? Nope. I got that last time I was here. Can you go and slide? You actually go and do that slide before you what should we call it? Before you head back to Sector 7 the first time. I guess I'll just go in. Sounds dangerous in here. Some quests or treasures take you underground. Hold L1 to return above ground. Huh. That's nice. So it can be a short trip. But I do like how this is like the first time it ever happens, even though we played through like majority of this game. Growling in the distance. Oh no, those enemies, I hate those guys. Ow. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, this guy came out of nowhere, actually. Charging uppercut. Wait, can I maximum fury this guy? Nope. That looks so funny without bullets. Ouch. Wow, they did 1,000 damage. I wonder how many potions I'm gonna have to use to heal all of us up all the way. Definitely gonna run out before then. Yeah, let's not worry about too much. So I'm not 100% sure which way I'm supposed to go though. It looks like this way is a dead end. Okay, these enemies. Uh-oh. Oops, all of them. I did a lot of damage though. I do have thunder. The lizard. I also have some regen. Some of these moves don't suck because the tracking is so bad. Wow. It is nice though because this one actually pierces. Ow. That pierces too. That enemy's attack. Ooh. That's pretty good. Can't see see nothing. And they're all dead. Nice. Alright, so blade beam isn't as bad. Or was it blade burst? It's not quite blade beam, because blade beam is the limit break. We also changed some limit breaking. Switch this to catastrophe. Increase the stagger. I forgot if there's a way or how or what we can do to increase the stagger percentage. That's still one of these battle intel things I need to do. Master off 12. That's gonna take a while. Which monster have I not fought before? Let me see where we're supposed to go. This way. Let's go through here again just in case we miss it the first time. Growling behind one door. I'm pretty sure that's what we're about to fight now. It's actually very close. Let's try to get back down there. Yep, I think we're about to encounter it here. Oh, is that a ladder we can kick down or no? I don't think so, actually. Oh, this is where we met back up with Tifa. When we were playing as Barret. Growling closer than before. Ah, I guess only Barret can shoot that. It's okay. Is it there yet? That is way too good. Saw that. It's too good. Pretty sure I remember throw sabers. Yep. Maxed out. Or not proficient. How about Barret? Close. Top up energy reserve. That's interesting, requirement. Oh yeah, I should probably switch to you. So I can, again... I should give her the HP plus. Alright. Let's upgrade Tifa's Mithril Claws here. Actually, the moment here will link up together, probably. Yep. Don't want that. I think I just want the... just 20% on full MP. I kind of feel like that's the best way to stat these weapons. Is if it's a physical attack one, you just stack all the, you know, physical damage and of course materia slots that you can get. But if it's a magic one, you just do magic. And I feel like that goes in the other direction too. If it's attack, then yeah, just all the attack possible. That looks really good. I feel like I would probably choose the Metal Knuckles just because it's so strong. Not a magic weapon. I feel like I just need to do magic for that one. Extends the duration of detrimental status effect. It's probably like poison. It's like sleep and stuff, but I don't know. I still don't feel like it's that good. Then again, now that I realize sleep actually, lasts for a certain amount of time, maybe it's better off using it against enemies. Pretty sure somebody has, you know, sleep. Alright, so I really don't have a, again, build I want to use quite yet. It's really hard, like, making these builds too. It's like, not quite sure what I should do. New material slot will link them together. Yeah, so I don't want it. Increase the rate at which the limit gauge fills when HP is 25% or lower. That's kind of dumb, to be honest. If it was like 50%, then yeah, definitely. But because once I get down to 25%, I obviously do not want to stay down that low. So let's just do more HP. I didn't know what to build, so I just left it. That's why this extra SP left. Let's let Tifa be leader. Just because I want to master these moves as fast as possible. I think he's actually down there. It should be an item. Yeah, I already got that. Alright, I think it's boss battle time. Whatever this is. Because it was definitely roaring at us when we first got here. But it never popped out, so now we have to finish it off. Oh wow, the door opened too. That is very scary. Alright, let's see what it is. I love how it was like two doors. Definitely a boss arena. Here we go. Oh, it's a behemoth. I'm not full health. I do not have a type 0 behemoth. try fire first. I feel like this fire guy will hit all pieces. Whoa. Counter flare! Oh crap, I saw that. She trapped. Regen on yourself. She's gonna do regen herself too. Ah. Get off of her. Try to use haste. I don't have haste. Oh, probably Cloud has it. Oops. Regen on Barrett. Oh, man, baby. Ah, what? Do something. I don't know if I can do focus shot. Let's try it. I guess you can. I was thrashing about. Good bear, dude. Whoa, staggered. Probably better off doing the bleed first, actually. Vitalize, no. Ouch. Do something, Barrett. It's kind of nice that it does do a lot of damage. Even though I'm hitting like other parts of his body. Let's hit him with some bio. He's probably gonna die right here. Yep, there it is. Oh, he's doing meteor. Something. I don't know what it is. I think it just screwed himself over, that's what happened. Yeah, that's meteor. Watch. Tifa did not get hit by a single meteor or whatever. Nice. Done. I'm just gonna check to see if there's any items down here. I don't think so. Yeah, don't look like it. That's crazy though. I don't know. Oh yeah, Shinra's just doing experiments down here, so that's why this freaking behemoth down here. This is what you get for messing around with that kind of stuff. Let's see here. I think I can probably go back up, yeah. I think that's it down here. Go and get out of here. Let's finish this quest first before I go back to the doctor. So I'm about to like finish a lot of these quests simultaneously. Wrecking ball. That's another weapon for Barrett. Unfortunately again it's another melee weapon, but is what it is. It is nice to get all these weapons for diversity. Strike three more enemies. Ooh. It's like a huge ground pound. Right. Let's go ahead and get all this stuff. Attack power. Sure, more limit break damage, why not? Bloodsucker. I recover HP when dealing damage with unique abilities to a staggered enemy. Increase probability of critting. Sure. Right. Crippling damage. I think I want that actually. And then I think I'll just upgrade the main core. Yeah, because it's cheaper, so I can do more things. Need to be charge rate. Yeah, that or damage. I think the charge rate might be better. I think I'm starting to get the hang of the idea of just using your skills more so than auto attacking. Because, of course, auto attacking can only do so much damage, but your skills are what does most of the damage. So it looks like you actually gain 5 SP per level. I haven't really been looking at that. Let's also see if Tifa's done with hers. Maybe she's still... Nope, she's done. I'm not quite sure how I feel about the G-Trap. It's definitely better against smaller enemies, probably. So again, it's definitely... wow. Look how high her attack goes. 272. That's too good. Let's see if actually I can get more materia on this one. I can. I think I will. I only have 7. I can add 4 attack power or buff duration. The attack power. Yeah, a lot of RPGs, stats definitely dictate how strong you are, for sure. Yeah, I don't even know how or when I would use these other ones. I don't know. Just raw damage output, though, is too good. Of course, unfortunately, her moveset's very close quarters. Like, she had to be right on the enemy for it to really do the appropriate damage. Yeah, I think, well, yeah. Let's see if there's something better I can put. Because having a slightly filled ATB gauge isn't all that great. Completely fills ATB and using... Oh, refocus, wow. That's actually pretty good, but I don't think it's good enough. Maybe I should just have this. Let's go through here, see if there's a chocobo in here or something. Because I'm missing one more. Chocobo. And we get this bomb theme song. I love it. More questions. Where is the last chocobo? It has to be in this tunnel. It's the only tunnel I haven't been in. Well, let's go down the ladder. It's also interesting that there's only one of the chocobos that had like a boss you had to fight. Let's see. I'm sure I'll find it in this tunnel because there's no other tunnels that I haven't been. Oh, I probably switched to Barret now. Switch to Barret as the main party leader. Because he's the only one that doesn't have all his weapons fully proficient. So much damage. Smackdown. Took that easy hit. Do it again then. I'm just like pounding him in his head. And again, the way these guys die or whatever, so funny. Sticking his butt up in the air.
Hey, hey,
Oh wow. Alright, Cloud. I know you're strong. You're strong. Don't give up. It's turning into Dynasty Warriors now. Holy crap. Here he is. Oh, Mr. Chocobo. Wait. Oh, enemies. Oh, they look funny. I can't tell if it's like magic, I'm supposed to be using it in a way. Stagger goes up very fast. Wow, pretty much has no stagger. I think he's only weak against takes normal damage against magic. So I should probably use him as favorite. Use magic skills in general. Let's see. One died. Oh, what? more than four? Or they're always four? What? I feel like they keep like rezzing each other or something. There we go. Huh. I'm not quite sure how that encounter really went down. It seemed to be more than the original three that I saw. That's all of them. That makes three. Not yet. I want to traverse the rest of this way in case there's anything. And then I will start turning in more missions. Done, Barrett. He is done. As much as I enjoy the melee, I feel like I should just switch back to ranged. I guess I'm gonna give her the HP plus. But I think I did for a different weapon, so I didn't translate over. Do this quickly. Let's switch it back to Cloud being the main fighter. So much stuff happening all at once. I don't know, they have like squishy sounds to them. Oh, what? Battle intel. Right. out of the zone now. Can't listen to the super cool theme music anymore.
I can't put this on.
Ouch. Oh, I forgot about that. Jeez, I'm getting my ass whooped. You guys get out of there. I forgot that blows up on us. Maybe it's just that one. But still, it's a lot of damage I took for no reason. That's a lot of heal. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm using the Mithril Saber, that's why Cure is so potent. Especially the Chi Trap is considered magic. Same with the beam move. Ah, yeah, aim at all of them. Alright, let's go ahead and set some of these moves up. Let's put this as Blade Beam. Or Blade Burst. I don't have assess right now, so let's I guess I can do this Ascension. I don't know. Maybe I should put this as the Infinity. Let's see. Steel Skin. I think this can be Focus Shot. Triangle can be Maximum Fury. Lifesaver. Disc or X should be Dive Kick. This can be Chi Trap. This square can be Star Shower. Or Triangle. Sure. Was that another, door? Oh no, that is the Corneo's vault or whatever. Stash. I think I'm in the clear. First place I should go is the church. Wow, it's very bright. Let's see. Oh, I haven't done this one yet. College from down the corner are on the trail of Avalanche and we're seeing scoping out Air's house. Oh yeah. So let's go to the church first. Go to the church. Turn in this one. Can I skip this? Oh yeah, it's like the what you call it? I forgot what it's called. Hip Hop de Chocobo. That's like another one of my favorite new themes that they did.
Yeah,
this song kind of reminds me of Final Fantasy X a little bit. これにて一件落着。というわけで、そろそろ家に帰らないと。あ、グミのケー。あ、違う。お。おばあちゃん、なんで?あ、孫が世話になったね。孫って。What if together they are both angels of angel. 鍵を何でもやに渡しな。はい。ね、その鍵って一体何だったの?うるさいね。自分の仕事のことなんて早い代物さ。おばあちゃん、その例えやだよ。誰彼構わずの。たとえ泥棒でも。しっかり覚悟とプライドを持って仕事をするんだ。
Slum Angel を名乗りたければね。
Mireille さんが Slum Angel?
あんたは Avalanche だろ? その様子じゃ、 まだまだ やり残したことがあるんだろ? 私も同じだよ。 Avalanche を名乗ったり、 Slum Angel を名乗ったり、 覚悟を決めて、 精一杯、 生きようじゃないか。 私たちは何にでもなれる。
The question is, why is she going around? 地下下水道に隠し部屋を
いくつも持ってるって噂があるね。
I know there's one. Oh, right there. Yeah, there's one right here. Honestly, yeah, I can just save money and just run. I would say it's best to use a chocobo ride if you're going like on the other side of the area. Oh, also, fight. Alright, stay in the right spot. Blade versus everybody. Nice. I forgot which, short key or whatever I put the blade burst on. Yes. Hitbox on that is so good. Hey Johnny, get your wallet back. Change the song.
Yeah, Kimi. 音楽は好き? 実は入荷しすぎたディスクが余ってるんだ。
No, this is,
よかったらもらってくれないか?
What's your name? Yuffie. Yuffie is that thing, so. Don't call me that.
これで旅立てる。
行くの？
リファ、止めないでくれ。
Don't try to stop me.
実は俺、命を狙われてて、ここにはいられないんだ。
うん。
でも、リファが、どうしても行かないでって言うなら、俺。
ジョニー、元気でね。
バイ。
ジョニーなら、どこでもうまくやっていけるよ。
You're Johnny. Don't forget.
おお、力が湧いてきた。ティファはやっぱ俺の女神だ。それじゃあ兄貴、ティファ元気で。
See you, Johnny. Nice knowing you. So luckily, Cloud didn't kill you. He definitely thought about it. All right. So up this way, take a right. Let's check out this first vault. Oh wow. Surprised that blade beam or blade burst didn't go through the walls, but I guess it makes sense. That would be too overpowered. Get off my girl. Oh, this is not the way. This is over there. What's over here then? Oh, this is where I had fought those three crappy enemies. Oh, those boxes. Potion. Alright, so take a left. Wait for a bit. Do I go down there? Yes. Again, I'm still not using. It's a lot of charge chest though. Ooh. So many Moogle medals. So if I really wanted to get a bunch of elixirs or whatever, I think I just found a bunch. Ooh, circle it. I don't know if that's an armor or an accessory. All this good stuff. Wow. It's definitely worth getting. Also finally have a bunch of maiden kisses. Money. Wow. Definitely a good haul right there. Chocobo thingy. Where do I need to go next? Go back to the sewers.
I need to deal with those guys too. Let's actually go there. So I think I just need to look at the other do the stash actually. I think I could probably just have ran there, but just not waste any more time. Should be highlighted. Always by the Damn. Do we have to fight all of them or just the Tonberry? Oh, I wonder if that's the same hoodlums from Sector 7. Oh jeez. I'm not sure how I feel about these guys. Wow, this thing is pretty weak actually. Oh my lord. What the hell happened? Wow. God, she's stuck right now. Oh shit. Oh, God, that's nice. That was like very slow motion. Ow. That knife's too powerful. Hopefully I can raise before he blows me up. Run. As long as I don't look at that chef's knife, I should be okay.
Happen again. Straight cheating here. Oh no, stop. Oh no, not like this. That's so scary. Holy crap. Oh, res Tifa. Not the chef knife. God damn it. Throw this fast enough. Shit. Might be it. What do I want to use? I don't even know. Stipeak. Yes! Oh my gosh. That was so scary. It's like, mercy! Don't say a word. Holy crap. That the rumors are bullshit. You answer to my boot. That was great. That's really safe. I don't think I will have to worry about dying again, at least in the near future, but that was cutting it very close. I was very lucky it staggered. I was very lucky I was able to just finish it off. Alright, so just a couple more things and I'll be done with all the side quests. Let's see, so that one's done too. I just need to turn in the Chocobo one. Yep, so we just got Chocobo and the stashes. Stashes. So I think there's only one more stash, if I'm not mistaken. Well, it's actually two more. I remember there's a door in the underground sequence, but I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure all that one out. The Chocobo thing on this side, or is it on the other side? It's right here. Let's see here. I think with the collapsed expressway.
Oops, right here. So I'm pretty glad they have like a quick travel system. In the original, you definitely did not have that. And then, of course, you have all the random encounters you have to deal with. But in this game, they definitely made it so you don't have to suffer through a lot of it. Right. Diamond tiara. Pretty sure that's another one of the items I could have bought. Let's see here. So looks like they were all accessories. Succulent. Ooh, MP and magic power. That's actually pretty good right now for Cloud. Oh, Cloud needs that. I'm sorry. So I don't care. Or anybody, actually. I just need that. I didn't realize that's what it does. I know I kind of just got it when I was doing the second round of the box breaking minigame. Yeah, it was one of the rewards. I didn't realize that's what it did. So yeah. Actually, I don't have any new armors. That shows it. Wait. Isn't the Diamond Tiara... one of these. Is it only a female can wear? No. Where is this diamond tiara? Valuable accessory that belongs to Corneo. I wonder if I have to do that if I want to deal with him later or like during the next quest line. Just gonna wait and see. I didn't realize it was a key item. I thought it was like actual gear of some sort. Let's see here, where am I? Should still be more. Oh no. Not quite sure where that next one would be. Arneal stash. Only other place that could possibly have his stash is his house directly. Otherwise, it's the like an underground place right outside Sector 7, but Sector 7's gone. I'm pretty sure there's one more stash, and then I can finish that one up, because I don't think she has anything to say until, or maybe, where would the last door be? It's not on the map, because I don't see it anywhere. Corneo's stash is like a specific emblem, Again, I do not see it, so. It would have to be in his mansion. I don't want to go there quite yet. Sam? Yeah, I can probably finish off Sam then. While I'm trying to look for Cordillo's last stash. That's in front of Sector 7. Debris. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's inside Corneo's mansion. Yeah, I guess we can go ahead and... Wait, is it better just to run there? Just run straight down, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go. I guess the last thing to do is just to go to Corneo and see if his stash is not in there. Otherwise, I don't know where I would go for his stash. Stop here, actually.